Wow. Good morning, everybody. It's a big day today. I am shooting the music video for Dreams in my living room. Obviously, because we're in the middle of a pandemic right now, no one's allowed in and I'm not allowed out. The director, Sophia Ray, and the crew are going to be on Zoom to help me out, but I am completely alone. I was up super late last night setting up the tripod, the colorama, painting my nails that I'm going to stick on later. All I've got to worry about today is my hair and makeup, which, to be honest, I'm feeling it right now. I might leave it like this. Just did my baby hairs. Makeup time. Styling meeting with Daisy Dean.
This is so surreal. I feel like I want to like reach into the camera and do it. I think the tie-dye. Oi! Yeah. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. On a palette, into it.
Ready to shoot. Apart from my nails, I forgot how much I hate these nails. So we are actually set up now on Zoom with the crew.
Hey.
New movie recording. Boom. Somehow I got this bit of kit to work.
Face camera.
Anyone doing
big
playbacks? Check focus.
Yes, good job.
Nice and sharp.
So sharp it hurts. To be the crew for today, but it was a really, really cool thing to do, and what a fun experiment. I wouldn't have been able to do it without Sophia, David, Daisy, and everyone. Downside of all this is usually at this time, like, peace out, I'm ordering a Chinese and I'm going home. I have ordered a Chinese, but I've got to tidy all this crap up. Again, just wanted to do another video and say that we've shot everything now. Yxng Bane, who's on the record as well, my mate, he shot his bit at home remotely. I was there on the Zoom, but like not there. I don't have as much BTS footage, but he was amazing, he smashed it. I'm super excited to see it all come together now. We've got quite a long way to go actually, because there's a lot of post-production.
When it came to the post, the most useful thing was definitely getting this calibration shot that Ella actually captured herself in quarantine. And this calibration shot meant that, you know, Ella's facial structure was completely created in 3D mesh as a way of basically bringing the video to life and being able to do all these amazing 3D elements. Markerless tracking process also allowed us to capture not only head movement, but facial deformation created by Ella's expressions. It also allowed us to pin CG elements, you know, all over Ella's face, lots of nice digital makeup moments, and also augment Ella's appearance in a variety of ways throughout the video. In terms of Yxng Bane's performance, we obviously captured that shot of Ella's eye. From that, a still of that footage, we were able to create a full CG eye to house Yxng Bane's performance, which was pretty cool. We shot through a fisheye lens to kind of help make that feel in that kind of spherical world inside the eye. Digital beauty is a really relevant topic at the moment, and it was definitely my big inspiration with coming up for the concept for the video. It's also really lockdown friendly with it being all in 3D posts. I drew a storyboard initially for everyone to see with lots of visual references, kind of inspired by, I guess, classic Baroque artworks, editorial portraiture work, video game aesthetics. Some of it was a little bit inspired by Instagram filters and working in this kind of dreamlike surreal sphere where we've got like classic art meets ultra modern aesthetics. So I drew this storyboard up originally. It gave Ella a little bit of an idea of what was happening in the footage with her. So then obviously once we got into post, it was a case of trying out these ideas and seeing if they worked. So certain shots worked amazingly, others didn't. So the Brendan, our amazing 3D artist, he set up this kind of spreadsheet where he would upload each individual clip for me to then be able to go on and look at. It was quite useful to have that as a process for working, being able to see each individual clip. And then obviously, once we had more and more of those clips, we did a kind of constructed edit where we could kind of tie everything together visually as well.
It's super exciting and I can't wait to see it come to life. It's almost a little bit unbelievable. I'm not quite sure I believe it's gonna happen yet, so we shall see. Obviously, lockdown is not something we've ever done before and will go down in history. And I'm really proud to say that this is what we achieved. I hope you love it. And I hope it looks good.